Welcome. If you want to set up screen lock in your Blackview Tab 8, at the first you have to go for the settings. Next you have to move for security, click on the screen lock, and then select one of the protection method. I will go for a pattern, so click, input your pattern, click next, input one more time, then click confirm. Right now we are able to change notifications on the lock screen. So right now when we lock our device and try to unlock, we can make it with our new lock method. Thank you guys for watching, leave thumbs ups, comments and subscribe to our channel. See ya!